Hello, you might be wondering why we're here. Well, that's easy. It's because we tried the Lorelin village a bunch of times, and yeah, it just didn't work out. I kept dying. They're tough. Maybe I gotta boost my defense or something, but yeah, definitely not fun. Alright. So I gave up, and I'm just gonna go to find Hateno or Kakariko, whichever comes first. Hateno, far to the east. Deno is to the east, huh? Okay. Well, let us go to the east then. What the? Oh, hell. And where do you need to go? Over there? Fine. No, I expect. I would have thought there'd be like guardians. Maybe they got taken care of off game. I don't know. Ouch. Sorry. Wait, oh man, I'm gonna have so many slots for Hetsu when I find him. Yeah, you know, I better make sure I'm going the right way even. He better be in Hateno. I'm gonna be so mad if he isn't. Where's Hetsu? Hetsu? Oh yeah, I forgot about this. So. Yeah, we do need to go to Hateno anyway. Yeah, Lorelin's harsh. Okay. Looks like we got monkeys. I ain't dealing with that right now. Yeah, what? Oh, hey, I am just trying to get out of here, fam. Alright. Back on the main road. And yeah. Skedaddle. Follow the road. Sorry, Marcy. Oh, what? It's a whole fortress. Oh, Marauders of Necluda. What even is this? Run, fam, run! Kill my horse? I just know I'm not willing to really deal with this right now. Is this even a quest? I'm curious. Orlane. I don't think so. Just say I rode past them. Where is he at? Across the river, of course. Too tired to deal with this. Oh, these are just even like normal enemies. They're not worth the time, really. Is there a chest? I hope so. Oh, there's actually a single thing. Get that out of here. Funkus. Or goblins. I don't even. Lorelane village level? Oh, please. Yeah, this is no problem. Lorelane was annoying because they're all black bokoblins, which are really strong. You have no idea. Eightfold Longblade. I'll take it over this fishing harpoon. Oh. Some kind of food. Wait, where's he at? Okay. You're coming with me. Man, I got so many Korok seeds. It's okay. I almost drowned there, but it's fine. Lone Traveler. Some statues outside of it, huh? About the bandits, things. I will never pass up an opportunity for some food. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where is it now? Oh my gosh. That away. What? don't think there's a shrine around here. Maybe. Oh shoot, hold up. Hey. Yeah, I know. Unforgivable. What? Oh, you know, why don't I just use Muddlebutt a bunch? That would be great, actually. Using Muddlebutt, I gotta think more creatively. I need to use fancy ships and laser shooting things, and I can just confuse them, you know? Go, man, go! Wait, is that the village? Oh boy. There you are. Ateno Village.
Oh.
Diamonds, huh? Swift carrots. Could be worth. Fresh milk? What would you want as a present? A 100 hot-footed frogs. Look at this. What that other guy calls putting booze on me.
Oh.
All right, fine. I'll give you those frogs now, and I'll find the well later. Oh, I guess not. So this place has like mushrooms now, I guess? I'm good for now. Certainly is an interesting place. Better do the shrine that's nearby. And then I'll climb into the well. Because once you go down a well, there's no coming back up. Oh no, that's close.
Oh.
Fresh bottle of milk. What the? Ah, there's a shrine. Climbed up all this way for nothing. I can't use the spirits in here, apparently. Okay. So, oh, wow. What is this? Some kind of fortune wheel thingy? Hmm. I don't fully understand what's going on. I think. Let it roll down. And Bob's your uncle. I get why there were so many walls. That was so easy. What on earth was that? Alright, what's the other thing angled to this? There's gotta be another treasure, right? Hmm. There's just so many balls. What's the point? I'm honestly not sure. Was this meant to be like an easy early puzzle or something? Maybe. Okay. Cool stuff, bro. But I need that. I think I gotta dig around to that ball pit again. Maybe. I think there is a treasure. I'm gonna go back. Dig around. Oh, suppose I should also do this. Can't attach anymore. What? All right, fine. There seems to be an attach limit. Where is whatever treasure might be like? Yeah, I don't know where. It's gotta be like treasure somewhere, right? That's the only logical place it could be, the ball pit. What? Oh, there it is. Toss something away. That's for sure. A boomerang? Probably. Let's get out of here. mummy, and down here. I did the shrine. Got a nice weapon out of it. I think I'll explore a little more. Oh, wait, what?
Hi.
Yeah.
Yep, I think I'll end this video a little early. And I will see everyone next time. Bye now.